I'll worry about it later. Yo, Lexi, you just gonna hang out here? The whole time? Can I?
Strike team ready for deployment.
Shh, Sam. I heard something about playing music on the ship once. Is there a way to do that? Okay. No way to play music across the whole ship? I mean, I personally like the silence, but, you know, it's whatever. Okay, so the next thing, I was like, what's next? But yes, we have to go back to the Nexus. There's a lot waiting for me there, too, apparently. Oh, this is so cool.
Anomaly detected.
Oh. Boop.
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Okay. Wee! Gonna fly past the sun! Can't believe how fast we can travel. Okay. Can I just do it anywhere? Is that it? Okay. What about exploring other planets? Whoa! Like we took pictures from the Hubble Space Telescope and just like smacked them on here. It's great. This looks like a nice planet. Although I don't know why we do that zoomy uppy thing. Remote and cold, the surface of interest due to phosphine gas in its thick chlorine atmosphere. This could indicate primitive chlorine-based life. However, no detailed study has been done.
Deploying probe. Satellite detected.
Oh, a scientific monitoring satellite launched by early explorers to Eos. Its mission was abandoned when the original settlement of Eos failed, but has gathered valuable data from age 276. 50 Milky Way research data. That's cool. Okay. Thank you. Is that everything? Okay. What about H? We have H060 here. I'm sure not everything's gonna be full of excitement in this game, like, you know, but this is the kind of stuff that I do like. I enjoy scanning and reading the notes on the planets. Yikes! What the heck happened to this one? Pythias. Is that the name, or is that the, is Pythias the name of the system? Its satellites tried to brief from Pythias' asteroid belt, resulting in multiple dust rings. Numerous meteorite impacts have left H060 rich in nickel, but these same impacts make mining difficult. Yeah, you ain't joking. Oh, so there's no scanning? Okay. Alright, but still. Whoa. And look. You can just look at it. Like, how cool is that? Oh my gosh, I'm in love. I am in love. I'm in love. Let's see. So we did that. I think we did that one over there. We did the asteroid. H27 blah blah blah. Alright, on to Pile. Heating and bombardment from Pythias's asteroid belt has aggravated Pele's volcanic activity. Methane in its upper atmosphere contributes to the planet's scorching conditions. Alright, no scanning here, it looks like, either, but... cool! Cool! I can't even handle how beautiful this game is! I can't handle it! I've got 75% of the system done. What's over yonder? Khonsu. Like, I feel like I'm at the prow of my ship flying through space, you know? It's really cool. You look like a little marble. Dramatic.
I'm picking up something.
Oh, looks pretty cold, though. Oddly mild climate, given its orbital distance and rich resources, made it a candidate for a mining outpost. However, its unexpectedly rugged terrain has tabled discussions indefinitely. Dang. I wonder what this area in particular looks kind of interesting as compared to the rest of it.
Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Oh, beryllium. Okay. Well, thanks. Interesting. I'm just kind of stuck on the one point. I like it. I like that, though. That's pretty cool. You can do that. I have 87% of the system done. Looks like just this one's left. Nenek. We're gonna go flying all the way across the system! Pshhh. Ooh. You got a little moon out there or something, Saturn. It's a hydrogen methane gas giant. Debris in orbit suggested it has seen some Ket visitors. Okay. Well, nothing here, but very cool looking. Ooh, look at that, like the deep space versus like the like nebulas looking stuff. Look at that. Oh, so cool. Oh, it gives me the shivers. It really does. Wow, okay, we got 100% in this system. Cluster map. We have to go to the Nexus. This is Zanghe, in the Zanghe system. Look at that! We got that cluster 100% done. I'm so proud of us. Pfeiffer? It's in Pfeiffer that's got an exclamation point. I don't want to go back to the Nexus! I want to land on a planet, see cool things. I want to see the new aliens. I want to see the Angarans. That's why I'm kind of progressing so quickly.
The Nexus has been here for months. Still not enough time to survey it all.
Beautiful. It's all blue. Hide it. Whoa. I love it. Alright. Well, there's a bunch of stuff that's got exclamation points. Alright, alright, alright. What's over there? Oh, can I have it? Or did I already find it? I think I already found it. My bad. My bad! It's beautiful, though. Yep, I already had it. Okay. Nexus. I should go check on my brother, too. See if he's awake yet. We're supposed to be able to interact with our twins, I thought, but... I can't even imagine space travel. Like, you would feel so small, you know? It'd be cool, but you would feel so tiny, too, I would think. Wow. Oh my gosh, I have many places to go. Oh boy. Okay. Oh boy. She's so pretty! Oh my gosh. She just really is. Downright gorgeous. No ship has a right to be so beautiful. She's so sweet. Shiny.
Pathfinder, is it true? Settling Eos.
We've thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kandros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
They've got a Pathfinder again. This is what we do.
And you've done it splendidly.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible. But with new scientific talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
We've taken some hard knocks, but this proves we'll always get up again.
Always.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you.
I love your armor! I was listening. Oh, Vetra! What are you doing?
Don't shut the crate off the...
I tried.
You shut the crate off the ramp. Where do they find these people?
What?
Keeping tabs on things back here?
Yeah, I try to watch what's going on while we're away, but it's nice to check in person.
Shore leave is for relaxation. Take some time off. Get a massage. Can Tyrians even get massages?
Sort of. We get vibrations through the carapace with a hammer. Not for me. I'm fine, just people watching.
Okay. As long as you're okay. What?
Just give me another chance.
No, we're done.
What? What happened? I missed it. It did something about cultural exchange. That's supposed to be me? A Turian Vayai.
It's an honor to meet you, citizen of Andromeda. My people are the Turians. It will be a privilege to tell you about them.
Oh, not right now.
Maybe later.
At your leisure.
Okay. Krogan. Good, they still have a Krogan. Citadel. The Citadel! Salarian, Human, Ark, Outpost, Culturally Center Liaison. Oh, Jean Garson. Weird.
They're happy to answer any questions you may have.
Eager to learn more about your own culture. I can't talk about you? Oh.
Pathfinder, I'm glad you could stop by.
Hi.
Pardon the dust while we set everything up.
What goes on here?
The Cultural Center is a place where new races we've met can visit and exchange ideas. They can learn more about the Milky Way species, while we foster an air of cooperation and understanding. We're just getting everything ready. Hopefully, it won't be long before we have our first visitors.
Okay.
Have you heard anything about the Ket?
Unfortunately, yes. Now, that's a species we won't be inviting here anytime soon. I'd hoped our encounters would be peaceful, but I suppose that was too much to ask.
How did you get this job?
I was a sociologist in the Milky Way. While there were plenty of cultures to study, the books on them had all been written. There was nothing new I could add. So when I heard about the initiative, I signed up right away. The idea of meeting new people, seeing how they've evolved,
oh, you have adapted to get along.
Challenges, I couldn't resist.
Okay, bye.
Thanks.
Of course, our hope is that you'll make friends in the cluster and send them our way.
I only know of one
and
species.
When you have a second, check back with me on a favor I'd like to ask.
Anything for a cultural liaison. Come back. Okay. I will do it.
I'm Kim Garland, founder of the initiative.
Pathfinder, do you have a moment? We, need to explain you.
Huh?
Explain me?
Our new VI over there is meant to describe the role of our Pathfinders, but it just lost all its settings in a crash. If you could fix them, that would really help us out. Just talk to the VI, and it'll do the rest.
Okay.
Thanks.
Of course.
This is a lot of pressure for one person. Like, really.
Welcome to the setup of the Pathfinder Informational VI. I am programmed with all relevant data. However, you must identify which information I should prioritize. First, select your preferred voice and appearance, male or female.
I could, like, female, could I, like,
please.
Totally mess it up?
Variable set. Which aspect of the Pathfinder's role should be highlighted? Exploration and discovery or first contact with new species?
Exploration, I think. And that comes with first contact, I would assume.
Let's go with exploration and discovery.
Very well said. Next, should I emphasize the role of the Pathfinder team or their partner AI?
Well, a lot of people get kind of wigged out about the AI, so maybe the team.
Go with the Pathfinder's team.
Very well said. Finally,
there's only one former Pathfinder right now. It'd be nice to kind of remember my dad, but it would also be good to look to the future. Maybe we'll do that.
I want you to give career advice.
Setup complete. Would you like to keep these settings?
Yes.
It all sounds good to me.
Thank you for choosing this Pathfinder.
Tell me about Pathfinder.
Tell me.
Pathfinders survey distant worlds and discover promising new outpost sites for the initiative. Our colonization effort wouldn't be possible without them.
Tough job. Do Pathfinders have help? How does someone usually become a Pathfinder?
The minimum requirements are survival training, AI compatibility testing, and military or scientific experience. If you're interested, submit your candidacy to the Pathfinder.
How many Pathfinders do you need? You know, I guess that's something I didn't think about. Okay, that was cool.
We hope you'll enjoy learning about the rich diversity of people who have arrived.
Tech lab.
Wouldn't it be more practical to build these vaults on the surface?
Nah, Rachni engineered mastered underground construction a millennium ago. These remnant fellows probably had the same idea. Wouldn't mind a seismometer reading, though. Sam, any chance?
Can't talk to you. Oh, hey.
Hello,
Pathfinder. Guys have your own lab now. That's good.
What can I do for you, Doctor? I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise, perhaps not.
Sam likes new experiences. It'll be an opportunity to encounter math homework.
Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into SAM node.
All the Asari look the same.
I have them on an optical storage disk for you.
I'll see if I have time.
Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank Sam as well.
Isn't he in here? The other guy was just talking with Sam. But yeah, I don't know. Was there something else I had to talk to you about?
The beauty of the cosmos unfolds in your planet scans, Pathfinder. But there is more they can do.
Do you have something in mind, Doctor?
Plans for a school are underway to inspire a new generation of young minds. I want to craft a model of the cluster for them, accurate and splendid from your data. My prototype is on that console. Add more scans to improve it, and I will share my educational budget with you.
Oh, dude. And my thanks. I wouldn't ask for any part of the educational budget, though. Put that all on the kids' stuff. Three initial systems models will be complete by next week. Our daughters will not know stasis, 600 years of sleeping. They will be born of Andromeda and whatever is unfolding. This cluster is in its chaos was not welcoming, but it matters less what we suffer here, more what we bring. Okay. Geophysics. Oh, did I not? I activated that before. I swear I did. I don't know. Hello, Eric.
Pathfinder, those bioscans are superb. Could you gather more for our comparative conservation effort?
What conservation effort?
Ah, my thesis is on the console there. Broad strokes, we're comparing and preserving organisms from both galaxies. If you donate more bioscans and samples to the catalog, I can get you a finder's fee. Tempted?
Yeah. Wow. Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay. I activated all those, right? I could, like, leap over it? Jeez. Your little thing is leaking. Your machine is leaking. Wow. Are these, oh.
These power outages make no sense.
Hello.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause. Oh, whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me.
You've
got
sorry.
Way more important things to do.
Yeah.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits cropping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
Are you scanning
There's
me?
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
Hmm. The agriculture within has been compromised. Bummer. Hydroponics. This area right here? Oh, hey. Oh, wow. Like a mall.
Sure. Let me know what materials you need, and I'll find you something. That's a relief.
Okay. Oh, this is the whole docking area. Okay. Hmm. There's a lot of stuff going on here. I mean, it's much even bigger. I thought we wouldn't have access to a lot of the areas. Looks like we have access to quite a bit, though. Not those, though. Wonder what these are. Hmm. This is a beautiful area. Let's see, what all do I have that's beeping at me here? Ah, that's the power outages. I need to go talk to Tann. Cultural exchange and hydroponics. I know, right, man? Oh, hey.
Just when I've balanced the air mix, another Yahoo has to come wandering through.
Yo.
Aren't you the Pathfinder? Dr. Camden, head of hydroponic sciences. Mind the seedlings.
Are you always this rude to people walking in?
Only when a mistake could kill everyone on the Nexus.
What do you mean?
Hydroponics is our air, food, and water. A frail green line between us and oblivion. We almost lost it all during the mutiny. Now it's my responsibility.
I know what surprise responsibility can be like.
So I hear. Perhaps we could share our burdens. I need samples of Andromeda's plant life.
I thought he was propositioning me for a second.
Our own specimens should acclimatize to them. Bring me any plants you find. You'll have a bounty in return, and my thanks.
Okay. I mean, there's a red suit, Salarian. I don't think these are native to the Milky Way. I think some of them are supposed to be, but it's kind of hard to tell. The Vortex. Oh, it's this club? Oh my gosh, they have a... You have power to put a club up? Neat, though.
That's your flag, everyone.
Oh.
That's for drugs.
Right. Liam, thanks. I can't, let me see.
Things are shaping up, Pathfinder. Resources flowing in, sleep is ready to head out. It's starting to feel like the initiative. Not quite up to the sales pitch, but getting there. Feels good, right?
I feel it, Liam. Finally getting our start.
There we go. Getting our shit together. Showing the new galaxy that we have it sorted. If I keep saying it, it's true, right?
I do worry what's gonna happen if something goes wrong.
Another one. Damn it. This is supposed to be the chemistry lab. My chemistry lab.
No way.
We all keep crawling out of the woodwork like space cockroaches.
Nuh-uh.
You say that, Dutch, but here you are, pouring people drinks.
Hi. I'm standing right here.
Guinea pigs, damn it. Chemists should have guinea pigs.
What?
Have their labs taken over by people giving them things and being nice.
Oh my gosh, he's not actually a chemist, is he? Because no chemist has a lab named Vortex.
Bad people giving you free things and helping you set up. So inconsiderate.
Right? They keep bringing things. Tables and chairs and this bar and lights. Wait, you're making fun of me.
Don't let Dutch put you off. He's a sweetie, really.
I'm not.
I'm not.
Drinks are good.
Damn right they are. I mean... Here. Have a Dutch.
No way! It's meant to be! You're my new best friend, Dutch! Wow! What? What?
Oh. You're back.
People happen when you work at a bar.
People happen!
Got you there, Dutch.
I'll have to get used to you too, I guess. Fine. You can be a regular.
Yes!
What's your name?
Ryder.
I'm Dutch. That's Anan over there. Be careful. The snark is strong with that one.
I love this guy.
Snark is good. I can work with Snark.
You're one of those.
Looks like you're outnumbered, Dutch.
You'd think people would reconsider picking on the guy making the drinks, but no. Speaking of, want to try this one?
Yeah.
I'm going to call it the Tall Moose.
Why are you naming your drinks after we're after animals? Oh. I guess you can be a regular. He's my favorite.
Hey, I was wondering if you could help me out. It's for the good of the bar.
Sure. So is he actually a chemist who kind of started doing this on the side, or does he think he's a chemist because he's a bartender?
Lay it on me.
So folks try and help and all, but we have a limited pool of ingredients. Keep an eye out for anything interesting we could use for new drinks, and we'll let you test them for free.
Oh boy.
So, Dutch gets ingredients
yep.
and the guinea pig he wanted, huh?
Exactly. Win-win all around.
For you guys, not for me. Who knows if you're gonna kill me or something. Oh, man, look at that dance. Are they like, oh my gosh, they are touching. That does not ever happen in the previous game. That's cool. Touching doesn't usually happen in these games. It's difficult to make two body model mesh things work together without looking really weird or clipping or something. So, search for in. You're starting an open mic night. What? Oh my gosh. Okay, so if I want to go to the atrium. The materials you found were perfect. If you've got more, we'll take it all. How do I get ready? Is this the tram? Oh, excellent. I'm amazing. Cryo bay, habitation deck, operations. Let's go to the cryo bay and see how my brother's doing. Try to make a stop and visit him every time I come here, I guess.
Establish contact with our Milky Way descendants. As of now, beacons confirming arrival in Helios remain unanswered. This is HNS.
Once we gather a few more colonists, we'll be taking you over to the Nexus. You'll need to clear immigration.
There was some kind of emergency when we arrived?
We hit an energy cloud. They're calling it a scourge.
Wow. That doesn't sound scary.
The Nexus got it worse. As long as you avoid it, things seem to be okay.
Okay. Wake up! You don't have time to be asleep! When does he wake up? I need your help.
Nothing to worry about.
Back for a visit?
How's Scott doing?
His condition's stable. I see signs of REM activity in the brain, so he's dreaming. Means all the wiring still works.
How did this happen?
It was dumb luck, really. It's a vulnerable mup. Don't worry, I'm on it. We're not losing another writer.
So you and Lexi swapped jobs?
You know that moment when you were...
Oh, it was just not highlighted. I thought it was
so
new.
And she's one hell of a doctor. She'll serve the Tempest well. I'll be here if you need me.
Wake up! It really would be nice just to have him around. I don't know. It's one of those things where it's like, oh, you have to be able to be on your own, you know? Be nice to have a partner. Oop, I've been walking around for a second without turning the mic back on. My bad. I was just listening to a couple ambient conversations anyway. Okay, I need to go to the... I don't need to go to the habitation deck. I do, actually. I need to go to the habitation deck and put something in SAM node.
Construction and repairs continue on
Is there a Scourge on the Nexus? Like, that would be bad. Angry woman. Hello, angry woman.
It's you. You. Oh. Pathfinder. I have a word or two for you.
Uh-oh.
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem. We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place. Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
What? You wanted to come here. She's just being angry.
This might be my dad's mess, but I will clean it up.
It's not my dad's mess. Ego.
You're no different from him. You think you can do this all yourself. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
Okay, bye. I thought being all emotional, I'd be like, my dad's dead too. And she'd be like, well, good riddance. And I'd be like, well, I am now obliged to kill you. For emotional reasons. Go away, lady.
What's the latest about waking people up?
Pathfinder? Why did you join the initiative?
The most popular question on the station. Honestly, I wouldn't have known about this project if Nozomi hadn't reached out to me.
Nozomi?
Captain Dunn.
Oh!
All the captains I've piloted for.
How's she? Is she still around?
I've always been a wanderer at heart. When she asked me to be her pilot...
You're the pilot?
How could I say no to the adventure of a lifetime?
Dang.
What about your family?
I'm an orphan. My parents died on the Mindwalk colony when it was attacked years ago.
Nice.
No siblings. I left some friends and distant relatives behind. But I have friends here too. I love piloting. But I like the idea of going back to my roots and farming like my parents did. Someday.
Oh, okay.
How do you feel about all this now that we're here?
Hopeful. I know it's a rose-colored outlook, but... someone's got to keep the positivity coming, right?
I don't know, man. I got Liam.
Have to go now. See you later.
Good luck.